When I've been involved in campaign system, I was one of the people who opened the first family planning clinic in Ireland. So I've been campaigning for as far back as that. And I see this as another step in the emancipation of women, which is what the whole thing should be about. And to see today's vote is so refreshing because it means that the women are getting out from under the yoke of the Catholic Church, which now only influences like 25% of voters are only influenced by the Catholic Church. I wrote in a book by Rosie the Shrimp Man in 1979 that the Catholic Church should fold its tents, fade into the night, and stop interfering in the lives of Irish women. I repeat that today, and they're only welcome back if they're willing to have a woman pope.